their goal of enriching education through their various programs, the Knowledge Channel is now celebrating its 20th year. And of course, their celebrity hosts, Enchong Dee and Maymay Entrata, are all on board their drive to spread the love of learning. AgriCOOLture, hosted by Enchong, is back with a new season this October, where he will personally learn fish farming, handling of fishing equipment, water management, as well as raising hogs and yielding crops. Maymay will be joining Khalil Ramos on the fourth run of Puno Ng Buhay, which is geared towards spreading information about Philippine forests.
Para ito sa mga bata na gusto namin ibahagi yung pagpapahalaga ng kalikasan. At syempre ako, habang ginagawa po namin itong proyekto ito, natututo din ako.
Ang saya kasi para kami nagtatanim ng seeds sa kaalaman ng mga bata, sa utak ng mga bata na I'm sure dadali nila kapag napanood nila yung show ni Maymay, yung show namin. So, ang saya, we're gonna be part of their growing up years.
The other shows to watch out for in the Knowledge Channel are Wika Harian, A Knowledge on the Go, Wow! Science Says, Art Smart, Quentoons, and Class Project Year 3. Aside from TV, these programs can also be accessed online via knowledgechannel.org. Aside from imparting education, Enchong and Maymay are devoted students as well. Just recently, Enchong posted on his Instagram account his certificate of completion from taking business courses.
It's an personal initiative.
Wala po ba talagang encourage sa'yo, Khalil?
Wala, kasi hindi. Nakakatawa. May nakausap kasi ako. Ano siya, talagang businessman siya. Kinakausap niya ako na malalalim yung business terms. So sabi ko, hindi ko hahayaan yung sarili ko na hindi ko alam at hindi ko naiintindihan yung pinag-uusapan namin. So parang a few weeks after, I decided to enroll myself. Yung kinourse ko is basically business course. Strategic planning, leadership, accounting for non-accountants, finance, all this stuff. 8 weeks.
Maymay shares that despite her busy showbiz career, she is still planning to go back to school.
Inaayos pa rin po yung online school ko po eh. Kasi yung course ko po, nandun lang po nakabase dun sa province namin. Tsaka ayaw ko naman po na i-credit ko lang siya dito. Tapos babalik na naman ako sa first year college. Third year college po kasi ako dun. Tapos sabi nila, parang ako yung magiging kauna-unahang estudyante na mag-online school. So inaayos pa rin po nila. Sana po, fully po ngayong SEM na po.
Maymay was also asked about her auditioning for New York Fashion Week.
Saan mo ginawa yung audition?
Sa on, ano lang po.
Tapo?
So yung designer pa rin po, si Miss Fern One. Bali parang online pa rin po. Parang pinost niya po sa, pinost lang yung audition ko. Opo, audition, live po yun. Hindi lang si Miss Fern One. Tapos kung tanggap ako, di tanggap. Pero kung alamin po natin.
Pag natanggap.
God's will.
And Enchong further continued the talk show by revealing something about Maymay and her beloved Dodong, Edward Barber.
Hindi kasi nakasama ko to sa ASAP eh, sa Bay Area. Iba rin talaga. Para silang naka-super glue.
So sila na ano?
Depende sa kanya.
Depende din sa'yo.
Kuya. Alam ko na next time, pag nakita ko kayong magkasama, ipopost ko yung picture niyo.
Kuya, wag. Pwede ba may bagong...
Subscribe to Cinema's YouTube channel for the latest, hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on Cinema News.